Let us see some problems. Y is equal to some 3x power 4 minus 5x power 1 by 2 plus 4 by x cube minus x plus 6. Let us go for differentiation of this function. So I am differentiating with respect to x on both sides. So d by dx of dy by dx. So d by dx of, I can write this 3x power 4 minus 5x power 1 by 2 plus 4 by x cube minus x plus 6. So f of x plus g of x plus h of x plus and so on. So separately we have to write d by dx of, from first rule of first method, d by dx of f of x plus g of x. From that knowledge I am going to write 3 into x power 4 minus d by dx of 5 into x power 1 by 2 plus d by dx of 4 into x power minus 3 minus d by dx of x plus d by dx of 6. Again it is like d by dx of k into f of x. 3 is constant, so in our formula k is also constant, and x power 4 I am taking it as f of x. So what I have written, k into d by dx of f of x I have written. So here also same, 3 into d by dx of x power 4 minus 5 into d by dx of x power 1 by 2 plus 4 into d by dx of x power minus 3 minus here 1 into x. So d by dx of x plus d by dx of 6. Anyway, 6 is constant, so here there is no function to take this constant outside. So differentiation of constant will be 0 obviously, and 3 into d by dx of x power 4. You can use the which formula? It is similar to d by dx of x power n. So d by dx of x power n is equal to n into x power n minus 1 is the formula, right? So that I am going to use here. So x power 4, 4 into x power 4 minus 1 is 3. So into 4 into x cube minus 5 into x power 1 by 2, 1 by 2 x power 1 by 2 minus 1 plus 4 into n value is minus 3. So minus 3 x power minus 3 minus 1 minus dx by dx is 1. Otherwise you can go for like this, d by dx of x power 1, so 1 into x power 1 minus 1, 1 minus 1 will be 0, so x power 0 is equal to how much? 1. That means d by dx of x is equal to 1 always. So minus 1 plus 0, what you are going to get? 12x cube minus 5 by 2 x power minus 1 by 2, so 1 by root x. 4 into minus 3 minus 12 x power minus 4, so by x power 4 minus 1. This is dy by dx. So I have done this problem by using the formula, only single formula, d by dx of x power n, that is equal to n into x power n minus 1. In physics most of the problems we are going to solve by using this formula only, and of course we are having the problems in terms of trigonometric functions, exponential functions of course, but many problems are only based on this formula. So you be perfect with this and the method, and take some problems, again you solve it.